Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Put Some Smile, and I'm going to tell you guys a solution I found in fixing your Elgato Game Capture HD. But I know that the solution is not going to work for everyone, as not every solution works for everyone. But I've looked over on YouTube and Google searched a lot of times and how to fix your Elgato Game Capture HD, and none of those solutions really seem to work. Most of the solutions are just unplugging all the cables and replugging them back in and rebooting your console and your computer. As well as another general solution is uninstalling the Elgato Game Capture HD software and reinstalling the drivers as well. Those two solutions didn't seem to work for me, but I found a solution that might work for you. As I said before, you might want to make sure you disable HDCB first. That's the most important thing. I'm pretty sure you guys already know that. But if you go into the computer, and this is actually my console connected through my Game Capture HD already, and the cable is the USB, small USB cables already plugged into the my Apple charger or whatever. So it shows you that my Game Capture HD is not broken, as well as my HDMI cables are fine. You can switch the HDMI cables around and whatnot to give it a try, but I'm pretty sure I've already tried that a couple of times. I'm pretty sure you guys already know. But if I just plug in this to my computer, the USB cable, make sure my Game Capture HD doesn't fall down as well. Because you have to make sure the cables are sturdy as well. Okay, cool, it's nice. And then you just open the software. It would just be stuck at one moment, please. I'm pretty sure. And it just gives you a black screen right here. And gives me a beach ball. So yeah, this doesn't seem to work. Basically the software is frozen. Can't really do anything. Can't scroll up and down. You can click some buttons, I guess, but the thing is that there's no screen on top and you can't really record. This is also a MacBook 15 inch as well, so my computer is more than capable to run this software. It rained before. Application not responding after all, so I just force quit. So, really the solution, what I found is this. That really is. And probably unplug this just to be sure. And let's just open it up again. So just one moment, please. Just give it one moment. It might say this at first, but then it just opens it up automatically as well. So that's how I fixed my Elgato Game Capture HD software. It really is just unplugging the power brick of your computer charger, because if you share if you have too many power sources running into this power outlet sharer, then that one power outlet just can't really handle it. So that's my solution. This one's for my PS4 and monitor, whatever. And apparently, if you plug in the computer charger, it just puts in too much power, in which the source has too many interruptions and all that stuff. But yeah, this is my solution fixing the Elgato Game Capture HD. Hopefully, it works for you. And thanks for watching, and have a great day. Peace out.